Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on crossplay or cross-platform play on your Xbox. Let's get into the method. Open the settings first. You can do this by pressing the Xbox button, then scroll all the way to the right and choose settings here. Within the settings, scroll down to the account option on the menu on the left, then choose privacy and online safety here. Next, choose Xbox privacy, and then select View Details and Customize. Now select Communication and Multiplayer, and have a look for the option called You Can Join Cross-Network Play, and if you select this, you can make sure this is allowed. You might now want to have a look at the other settings on this page, for example options that relate to communication outside the Xbox network. Finally, you'll most likely need to check the crossplay setting within each game you play. This method will differ in each game, but the option should be in the settings if the game supports crossplay. That's how to turn on crossplay or cross-platform play on your Xbox. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.